Hello, this is Sveta and my vlog about life in Russia. Today I am going to show you how our electric sockets look like and tell you people from which countries need an adapter for their gadgets here. In Russia we use plugs type C and type F. And sockets type F, looking like this. This is a type C plug. And this is type F plug, and it's also called shuko. As you can see, they are very similar. They have two round prongs, 19 millimeter in length, and other parameters are a little bit different, but anyway, you can plug both of them in Russian sockets. If you are from Europe, except for United Kingdom, Ireland, Cyprus and Malta, then most likely you use either type C plug or type F plug. It means that you have no problem in Russia and you not need an adapter. If you're from countries like France, Belgium, Poland, Slovakia, Czechia and some others, you most likely use type E plug. It is similar to type F and it is also compatible with our sockets. So in Russia you can use plugs type C, E and F. If you are from USA, Canada, Mexico or Japan, then most likely you use type A or type B plugs, which have two or three flat prongs. If you are from United Kingdom, Ireland, Malta, Malaysia, Hong Kong or Singapore, you use type G plug with three rectangular pins. And you cannot use all of these plugs in Russia because they are just not compatible with our sockets. And that's why you will need an adapter. And if you are going to stay at a hotel in Russia, then that hotel may have an adapter for you. But you better ask in advance because, you know, anything is possible. And if it's a small hostel, it may not have an adapter for you. If you're going to stay in an apartment or if you're going to stay with your friends, then it would be better if you buy this adapter in your own country, because I never saw them in Russia. And of course, you can buy them here, but kinda you spend tons of time and effort on it. And it's much easier for you to buy it somewhere in your country than to spend time in here. Because adapters are not something you can easily buy at a convenience store. If you're from China, then you have to take a look at your gadgets. Because in China, you use type C, A and I plugs. And of course, you can use type C plug in Russia and you cannot use type A and I in here. And let's talk about voltage. In Russia, the voltage is 220 volt. You can use your electric appliance if the voltage of it is in the range of from 220 to 240 volt. If you are from USA, Canada or South America, then most likely the voltage of your appliances is in the range of from 100 to 127. And in this case, you need a voltage converter. But you better check the label on your appliance first, because if it says input 100 to 240 volt, 50 to 60 hertz, and then the appliance can be used in all countries in the world. This is common for chargers of tablets, laptops, for photo cameras, for cell phones, etc. For warmth is for armed. Take care. Till next time. Bye.